So what's up guys, hope you're doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix the file system error -21474163559 problem in your Windows PC. So here you can see that I am facing the problem, like when I am trying to open an image or a video or any kinds of files like this, then it is showing me the file system error, which is this exactly. So if I just click right, just double click on any image, then the same error is showing for all the image or all the videos. Maybe the error can be shown for other types of files as well. So in this video, I will show you how exactly you can fix this problem. So let's get started, shall we? So first, just right click on your Windows icon and then here click on run, and here and in this section here we need to type services.msc. so you need to type it exactly as it is. All right, after typing it and then click on OK. So here in your services window, here you need to scroll down and find Windows License Manager. So let's search for Windows License Manager here. So here we have found the Windows License Manager service. So just right click on here and then click on Properties. And here it is disabled. So in your start type, just click on here and click on Manual. And then here you need to click on Apply and then click on OK. So now if we just double click on our image again. So here you can see that our problem is fixed. Now we can view our JPG, PNG images or any other types of videos and etc. So that's it. This was a quick video on how you can fix the problem, the file system error. So if this video helped you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.